This year's NASA TECHRISE Student Challenge has arrived, and this year's flight vehicle is the High Altitude Balloon. 6th to 12th grade teams affiliated with a U.S. school can submit an experiment idea designed to fit in one of these and be tested on one of these. 60 winning teams will be selected to turn their experiment idea into a reality. The winners will have $1,500 and approximately 4 months to build their experiment. You'll get a cool box to build it in and technical support from our awesome team of future engineers advisors. And last but not least, the final experiments will be launched to the stratosphere on a NASA-sponsored test flight. Are you ready to build with NASA? You'll learn a lot and get hands-on with an awesome project this school year. We encourage teams of all skill levels to submit your experiment ideas and join this year's NASA TECHRISE Student Challenge. Go to futureengineers.org/NASA TECHRISE to learn more.